is up, you guys? Welcome back to my vlog. Welcome back to Miss. She's doing YouTube. She's on it. We're getting ready to go to the gym right now. And I was like, let me start my little vloggy vlog. I think this is going to be like for the next few days. I'm going to show you guys a little bit of how we gym it around here. So, yeah, but I need to finish getting ready. So let's go. Damn, the boobies are just booming, and I'm gonna put a shirt on. But I was just running the straightener through my hair because this is like day, you guys, I think this is like day like six or something like that of like not washing my hair, and this is how it looks. But I was just running the straightener through. I mean, I don't really care because I'm gonna go to the gym right now and it's gonna get like messed up anyways. And I think I'm gonna wash it tonight. But either tonight or tomorrow, I'm gonna wash it. But yeah, so I don't really care like how it looks, but as long as it just looks like a little bit presentable, then that's what I just did right now. So I think I'm gonna wear this shirt and I'm gonna, literally, you guys, always remember that going to the gym is just kind of like everyone's like, you wear makeup and you do all this stuff, but it's like, this is just like, you can't just go to the gym for like 1 week and think, like, I'm gonna be going to the gym for the rest of my life. So, even when I have a baby, I wanna be like the workout mom that like still works out. But I just think that you have to make it fun, and if you don't even like your outfit or like feel cute in any sort of way, then it's just like not gonna be fun, because working out is not fun. But if you make it fun, like if you get cute, then I feel like it can definitely be fun. Actually, I don't know if I'm gonna wear this shirt because I forgot that this like turtleneck is like not super snug on me. So yeah. Change my outfit. I got my new sneakers on. You guys, I wear the same sneakers every single day. Like, I don't care what anyone says. Like, I don't care about having cool sneakers. I just want my feet to be comfortable. And that's it. So I wear the same sneakers every day. But, and here's my outfit. Oh, these are the Gymshark ones, but I think I already told you guys. So, time to go to the gym.
You guys, I know this is the most relatable thing. Getting in the car with like every single thing in your hand actually sucks. Like, I don't even understand. I feel like every single day I can't even get in. But oh my god, I thought it was so funny because I feel like this is all girls. Like, we try to bring everything with us all the time.
What is up, you guys? We're about to do back workout. It is listed here on the screen for you guys, so you guys can go ahead and screenshot it. I'm gonna leave it up for a little while, but the beginning of my back workout, we go ahead and go into some neutral grip. As you can see, I'm using, my hands are not super far apart, they're in the middle. Targeting the lats and doing lat pull downs. I'm going for 15. It's definitely a lot, but you guys, look at my ribs. Your girl is cutting out. She is really getting slim, even though this video is from last week, but I'm just saying, like, we're still losing a little bit of weight, y'all. And of course I get blocked by the screen here, but we're going into close grip rows. As you guys can see, I'm really trying not to swing, but towards the end I start to swing because your girls was getting freaking tired. Like, I was really getting tired. Honestly, you guys, do you guys like these shoes? I'm just gonna point this out really quick. I really love these shoes. If you are thinking about getting a new pair of Nike shoes, I definitely recommend these ones. I wear them every single day. Still targeting the lats. This back workout is just a lot of easy movements that I think that I used to do in the beginning, and I wanted to show you guys a simple and basic workout that I just do, even though it's kind of easier to do with cables. The cables are going to be your best friend. I think that cables were my best friend during my entire
fitness journey. And in order to work out, I was kind of shy a little bit to use the machines and use dumbbells. So I really went to the cables because I felt comfortable there. So that's how I decided to learn all these back workouts. Into bicep and tricep. I just finished with this because I really neglect my arms a little bit. As you can see, they're a little small, but it's okay. And I just did a bicep curl, and then on the following cable right next to me, I would go into a tricep extension, which is definitely literally the only two workouts that I do, mainly majority for my arms. I neglect them a little much, so I'm definitely trying to focus more on them and prioritize them definitely a lot more. At the end of my workout, I decided, let's see if I can do pull-ups, and I could not. I can only do one, you guys. My back was absolutely burnt out from all of that working out. Like, I'm trying, and then I got down, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna try again, and we'll just see how that goes, because I was, after all that working out, my back absolutely toasted. Like, there was absolutely no way that I could pull myself up, which is good. That means I actually tired my back muscles. Okay, bye. And oh my gosh, aquaphor check, aquaphor check, aquaphor. Hello, me.
Are you riding? Say you never ever leave. I'm ready. I'm on my way to the gym. We're going with a no makeup kind of day because I really, you guys, want to focus on my skin, my hair, like so many things that I feel like I like neglected towards the end of last year. And so I really want to focus on skin, hair, and all that stuff because I don't know, you know, like, you know when sometimes you just slack it sometimes, and that's me. I was like slacking low key. I was not. I was slacking, but it's okay because, you know, we're gonna pull it together and everything's gonna be okay. It's like very clear, and it's not actually. I have like, I mean, not the worst acne because I'm always like been a person who is always just like, some people have really, really bad acne, and I just have to like grateful that mine isn't like super, super bad, but it is there. Hi. Yeah, so this is, but we're gonna go no makeup to the gym today. I'm just not really feeling the makeup vibes, and my outfit today is in the way. So this is my outfit for the day. I'm just wearing the black Honor Active shorts and the Honor Active bra. This is the halter top, kind of goes a little high, but you know, honestly, at first I wasn't a fan of these like halter tops, but now I'm kind of just like, I don't know, like, I kind of like it, and I feel like I have, like, some boobs, like, I feel like I have some boobs, so, like, if you just have your boobs kind of, like, out, because at first I didn't like this, because if you're, like, I don't know, like, I felt like I just looked, like, super flat-chested, and, like, my shoulders just looked, like, very broad, but I feel like, I don't know, it just kind of depends on the person, you guys, like, when it comes to gym clothes, just wear whatever makes you feel, like, that bitch, okay, like that is all you can do, is wear whatever makes you feel like that. So this is the outfit today, pretty chill, just all black, that I just vibe. And what I mean by vibe is just fitness is not something that you're always gonna look perfect, and having this perfect physique 24/7 is just not ever, like, no. And that's why sometimes we gain a little bit, we lose a little bit, we gain a little bit, but throughout the entire time we're still working out. So I don't know, you guys, it's a lifestyle. It's not really like something that serious, but sometimes you want to be serious because I'm like, I'm gonna take it serious, and sometimes I'm like, I'm gonna chill, and then sometimes I'm like, let's take it serious, and sometimes I'm like, I'm gonna chill. So that's kind of just the way that I look at it, and you kind of gotta just make it your vibe, or else then it becomes boring, so you just kind of vibe with it.
We're gonna fast forward and just show you a little bit of hype that be going on in the car. So a little pre-gym hype coming up.
I said I got home from work and she was already in the car, ready to go. So I was like, oh, well fuck me, I guess. No food for me. This is why she doesn't drive.
Highway for sure.
This is why she doesn't drive.
No, there's a green. There's a green.
doesn't even know how to use the steering wheel.
No.
This thing in front of you, steering wheel.
Oh, I'm still getting drained, bro. Let me turn the music back up
because
you sound like an asshole right now.
Nah. Hey, that's a low, bro. Wedding ring out.
Here we go into my leg day workout for the week. I was doing a dynamic, you know, warm up, making sure to just stretch out my hips, stretch out my legs, make sure we are just getting prepared. Never forget to stretch and never forget to do your dynamic warm ups. I don't film them as much as I used to, but I still do them every single time because you got to warm up your muscles. And this was my leg day on the screen. I have it on the right hand side for you guys. Go ahead and screenshot it. It was definitely short, but it was super high rep. You do not need to do 15 exercises to have a good leg day, you guys. I learned that a long time ago. Like, you do not need to be doing all these exercises. It's quality over quantity always in the gym. And yeah, basically, here we go. We're doing warm-ups, but the first exercise that I decided to do was front squats. I have not done them in a minute, but here I am warming up with just a bar, making sure my hips are open, getting my feet positioned right. I really struggle with them a lot, of keeping the bar on top of my shoulders, but I feel like if I cross my arms, it helps me a lot more. I don't know, that's just my personal preference, but I am doing super high rep. That's why there's not that much weight on the bar, but I am definitely trying to do like 15 of these. I think I did get 15 in the gym, I think, pretty sure, but I was absolutely dying. As you can see, guys, my legs are low-key, little by little, slimming down. I'm just trying my best. Then we go into leg press. My feet are high and wide. It's just my personal preference to go high and wide, you guys. I like to feel the full stretch of my legs, and it feels really good to just put my knees all the way to my chest. And here we go. We only got two plates on the side, which is not that heavy for me. But as you guys know, I'm trying not to lift as heavy anymore. That's not my goal. My goal is to rep it out. Here I am. You see my arms flying up. It is not very fun right now. But I've been enjoying the leg press a lot lately. I've been doing it pretty much, I think, like every other leg day or every leg day. It's been my favorite exercise recently. And here I am, absolutely. I accidentally got cut out, but yes, I'm training. Literally, you guys, this is my last rep. I was trying to get one more in. You know, pushing yourself to the limits, you guys. It's not every workout that you have to have this insane workout, but definitely try to push yourself as hard as you can. It's all mental. And this is my supersetted exercise, which is dumbbell RDLs. I was absolutely burning in my glutes and my hamstrings, as you can see. Literally, you can see the little shakes in my legs. And that absolutely was tragic. Last workout that I did was a superset of elevated goblet squats. As you guys can see, my feet are back elevated on the plate, and I think I have a 50-pound dumbbell in my hand. I am absolutely not happy about this one, but these burn the quads out. Definitely, I'm getting, I don't even know how many reps I did, but it was absolutely insane. And after I was dying of that workout, I was over it, but I had to get up and finish my superset with these split squats. They absolutely kill you. They are really difficult, and I did not realize how difficult they were until I started to do them. And yeah, they absolutely burn your quads like no other. And here I am on the floor, absolutely dying because I'm so overworking out. I really wanted to do another exercise after this, but I was like, I gave up and I was like, girl, bye, girl, that was enough. And I still had to do cardio after. Don't forget to do your cardio always, you guys.
We are absolutely awake at 6 o'clock. Because we're never awake at this fucking hour of the morning. But, and it's my Sunday too, so that's even better. But we're gonna go on a hike, and I'm taking the vlog with me on our hike because I never go on hikes.
and we're gonna go to Ladder Canyon. And you know what, guys? It's actually fun. I've done it before, so it's kind of worth getting up early for. But you're fucking freezing, okay? You're so loud. Yeah, you're so loud.
I'm hot myself. Let's really go, baby.
Let's go. Okay. Well, anyways, this is the current status. There's whoever that is. You guys still don't even know who he is. He's just randomly in every single vlog. The mystery. But okay, cue the next clip. Hopefully we're fucking starting this fucking hike because I need to wake up.
You hype them up? Like,
Okay. Like to the store, I need a rubber truck, a Billy Coop. Big finger with a rock is. These hoes couldn't test me, even if the name was Pop Quiz. Bad bitches walk up with it. Last name is Cutlet. Let it soak in. I agree.
That's right.
I like my girls BBW. Yeah.
Sure. Only call Song Sheen. Your white girl, but black girl, get the fly team.
Y'all, when I tell you guys that this hike was not that bad, and the one that I had went on the following week was definitely just as bad. It's the same area. There's just like 20 hikes in one specific area. Here I am climbing a rock, you guys. What exactly am I doing? But if you saw my story, I know you guys seen the ladders and all that crazy stuff that was in the other portion of the hike. So just let me remind you, your girl's in her hiking era, okay? Next thing you know, I'm gonna be camping in this bitch. No, I'm just kidding.
Hey, look.
Save my life.
Let me see how you look.
Oh,
my God, you guys, we're going to the rodeo, and we're taking my vlog. I hope you know we're vlogging.
Vlog that shit.
Yeah, let me see your outfit.
Say hey, boys. Our girls, I'm looking white.
Oh, my God, ignore our dirty clothes.
Looking white as hell.
You are looking white as hell. He's not white. He's Mexican. He's Mexican.
Yo soy puro Mexicano. Don't forget. Look at his though. Got the bells on
too. Oh my gosh. These are fit jeans. And these boots are like the cheapest boots I've ever bought. Like $20 boots. But they look so cute.
Oh, this doesn't zoom in?
Yeah, it does. But anyways, This is a Crop Shop Boutique bra. And I know... This is the Crop Shop Boutique bra. I know it's like a really booby, but like booby is the only way that I go. And then like these like cute jacket that I bought because like we're twinning, but like he's wearing black and I'm wearing white. And then
Freaky Friday.
and then I'm wearing my poofer because I don't know, I didn't like the back of my hair, so I just had to make something up. So this is my outfit, and we're going to the rodeo. Hey.
I would just like to say that I did go to this rodeo. I have never been to anything like this, nor do I support or am like a fan of this kind of thing. I don't support animal cruelty, but I did have free tickets and I did get to go backstage and figure out and learn more about the bulls. So I definitely was just an experience, not something that I'm supporting. So I don't want anybody to take this personal or anything like that. And I did mention this on my story also, but it was pretty cool to see. And so this is going to be the end of my vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed a little bit more looking into my life, seeing the fun things that I do. Okay, bye.